Hey folks, it's Eric from Eric's DJ Service with another video. And I'm just sitting here in my hotel room. I'm just chilling before my night that I'm DJing. Just want to give you a little update on this wedding. This wedding's a little bit different than what I'm used to. So I'm just doing the reception part. Basically, they got married earlier today on one of the boats in Kingston. They got married on the Island Star, I believe. So they got married. And they had a luncheon instead of having a dinner, which is kind of cool. I mean, it's laid back. I met the couple yesterday for the first time. They actually hired me, as I say, hired me sight unseen. They hired me online. You know, they just looked at my videos and my reviews, and they were happy with all that. So they hired me a couple months ago to DJ their wedding tonight. And the wedding's at RMC, at the Vimy Officers Mess. I've been there many, many times. I've done couple videos from that actual venue, and I love it. Easy load in, easy load out. Sounds amazing in that venue. So I'm quite excited about that. So anyway, I met them for the first time face to face, and they're an older couple. I don't want to guess their ages because in case they see this, and I don't want to insult them. But anyway, they're an older couple, so they're very, very laid back. I'm not sure if this is a second marriage for both of them or one of them. I have no idea, but they are just equally excited about their wedding, and they're very excited about me being there. So anyway, they're getting married on the Island Star, like I said, and then guests are going to start arriving at the venue, I think between 6:30 and 7, and then they're going to show up. There's going to be a little bit of intro for them. I'm not doing the intros. They have an MC, so I'm just playing the music for the intros. And then there's going to be a little bit of, I guess you want to call it mingling slash cocktail hour. I'm not sure if there's going to be any food or anything, or any finger foods or anything like that. But I know there's going to be an hour and a half of just background music. And then weather depending, it looks nice right now. It is cloudy though, but it looks nice now. Weather depending, they're gonna do their first dance outside on the patio. There's a patio out back, excuse me, of the venue. So they're going to do their first dance then, and then they're going to have the wedding party dance back there too. Now, like I said, weather depending. Because they want to do it at night. They want to do it in about 9 o'clock, 9:30, whenever it gets dark. Because they're going to have sparkles. Because they're going to have the guests have the sparkles in their hands. And they're going to do their first dance. It's going to be really, really nice. I told them weather depending, of course. They understand that. If it's raining, then we'll just do it inside. We'll just make sure the lights are all turned off. And everybody will have their sparkles in their hand. It's going to be just as good. Either outside or inside. And then it's the dance. Then it's time to party. So this one's a very different. This one's a little laid back, laid out a little differently. But you know what? That's always good too, because you know, doing the same ones over and over and over again that are the same can get redundant and boring. And you know, that's not fun. You know, and it's their wedding. They can do whatever they want. Anyway, I still got another five hours. I don't know, I can't tell time. Another 4 or 5 hours before I have to head to the venue. So again, I'm just chilling in the motel. I'm in a motel here in Gananoque called the Colonial Inn. It's pretty nice, not bad. You can tell it's old, it's been here for a long, long time, but I mean, it has all the good, you know, has all the good facilities and everything's well kept and everything's modern and everything. So it's pretty nice. Anyway, that's it for now, and yeah, I will be back and show you guys the rest of the night. All right, talk to you soon. Yeah. All right, so here I'm at the venue, and this is my setup for tonight. I went with a three panel tonight, only because, I mean, it really depends on the size of the venue, the size of the venue and the layout. So I thought three panels would be good. And of course I got my
tower speakers, and I got my tube lights on this side, and I got my lights on my truss up here, and of course got my usual suspects as I always have for DJing. And then over here, this has nothing to do with me, but I was told about this. They're going to use this TV for photos, so they're going to have a USB stick playing plugged into this TV, and they're going to just run a video of pictures and stuff like that. So anyway, I take you over here. If you don't know about this place, this is RMC. You might have seen other videos of mine from here. I've been here many times. So I've got one of my tube lights there, and then my other tube light
all the way down there.
And then I've got, that wall washer fell over. I gotta pick that up. So I got a wall washer here, and a wall washer over here. I'll have to pick that up though. And then out here, remember I was saying that they had a back patio. We might be back here tonight if it doesn't rain. This is where they're gonna have their first dance and then the wedding party dance, and then we're coming back in. So hopefully, fingers crossed, we'll be able to do this. If not, we'll do it inside. So this is the layout, folks, and this is where we're gonna be.